If you want to be able to leave your spreadsheet alone and it must auto-refresh, let's say every minute, to do some sort of a monitoring, you can trick Excel into doing it without VBA. So in this example, I've got a cell and I've just got the now function to give us the now time. I've just pulled out the current time and I'm saying we need to respond within 2 minutes. And what I want to do is be able to put in times here. This calculates when we must respond by. And on its own, it will then change the time remaining and whether it's too late or not. So just for now, let's just change this so we can. Okay, so we've changed it. To do this, all you do, go to another sheet, just create a table. So I'm just going to put an A and a 1 here. We're going to see, I'm going to go insert table. My table is headers, that's fine. All we're doing is we're just getting it into Power Query. Okay, I'm just going to go and close, just load it back in. Going to say existing workbook, just going to show it so it stays there. Say okay. So this is nonsense. However, what we now have got, you've got these queries and connections. If you right click on it and you go down here to properties, you'll see there's an option here that says refresh every. So I'm going to switch it on, refresh every. I'm going to make it every 1 minute. Say okay, and that's pretty much done. I'm just going to save it, and what we can now do is watch what happens. So every minute this will automatically update even though I don't click on anything. So there you saw it updated the time, and therefore all the formulas updated themselves.